that every single VCE student will be individually assessed, and any adverse impacts from COVID-19 will be reflected in their ATAR ranking. This is quite an extraordinary change. So every single student will be individually assessed. We'll look at things such as school closures. We'll look at things such as long absences. We'll look at things, for example, such as significant increase in family responsibilities as a result of COVID-19. And we'll, of course, consider the mental health and well-being of students during this period. So all of those factors will be considered. So now, students will go into their VCE exams with the confidence knowing that they will not be disadvantaged as a result of COVID-19.